Hey there! Imagine a world full of amazing opportunities, where you have the power to make your own dreams come true. But sometimes, we get stuck thinking in a small way, not seeing all the awesome possibilities out there. Well, today, I want to take you on a journey to discover more about yourself and to be open to new things. Get ready because this is going to be a game changer. We're all different, with our own experiences and beliefs. It's natural to stick to what we know, but being open-minded is like finding a key that opens up a whole new world. It's about being curious, trying new things, and growing as a person. Think about great minds like Albert Einstein and Steve Jobs. They knew the power of being open-minded. They didn't settle for ordinary. They challenged the norm and changed the world with their ideas. So, how can we be more open-minded in our lives? Start by being curious. Instead of avoiding new things, let's embrace them. Try different foods, learn a new language, or chat with people who see things differently. You'll be amazed at what you can learn. Also, let's question what we think we know. Sometimes, our beliefs hold us back. It might be a bit scary, but questioning them is how we grow. Open-mindedness also means seeing failures as chances to learn and grow. Life has its ups and downs, but let's not see failures as roadblocks. They're like stepping stones that help us succeed. Lastly, let's be around people with different ideas. Teaming up with others and hearing different opinions can help us grow even more. So, are you ready to be open-minded? Ready to step out of your comfort zone and see all the cool possibilities out there? It might not always be easy, but the rewards are huge. Let's break down the walls in our minds and unleash our full potential together. Open your mind, and let your dreams take flight. The world is waiting for you.